my presentation of this thought leadership forum with some thought-provoking questions. Are we Ghanaians on the whole being shortchanged? Is government failing to protect the interests of the citizens of this country? Is state capture nullifying the hard work put into building Ghana as an investment destination? And are we failing to attract decent oil exploration and production and oil service companies that share our vision of creating a viable oil industry? Or are we attracting the kind who are only prepared to play ball with the real powers behind the scene? This is state capture. And lastly, does government have a leadership gap? Herein, my fellow Ghanaians, lies the danger.